Assembly in progress.
The freezers scatter like birds. Claim your bots with the logos.
Assembly ready. Reactor online. All sensors online. Weapons online.
Oh, that was short.
All systems nominal. Assembly in progress. Assembly ready on higher ground. One. Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
looks like it is frozen, doesn't it? What's up with that? I have to take this guy out of here when I die. Huh. I've had this happen with this for some reason. I don't know why. Yeah, yeah, I see. I see it's not frozen. It's not moving. I'll get it fixed here in a second, I hope, maybe. May have to stop and restart here. Man, it's frozen. To go frozen when I go full screen. That's kind of interesting.
Strategic point under attack.
Well, let me see if I can do something. Alrighty. Just the sound down a little bit so my voice comes through. There we go. Okay, this one, huh? Can't say I've done it, Chimera. I've got a large laser, got a medium laser, a machine gun. There we go. Kinda. Been a while since I've streamed. My noise gate seems to be messed up. Alright, let's go. what happened to all the people who were playing the last game. It's like they all dropped out.
Delta 5, strategic point under attack. Delta 5, strategic point captured. Strategic point under attack. Delta 5. Strategic point lost.
Particular is either an Owens or is it an Osiris? That's looking. What's that one? Right here, yeah.
Assembly in progress. Sensors online, weapons online, all systems nominal.
We're still winning somehow. Yeah. Wow, this is a long game. 57 minutes, huh? Oh, I got more. Dang, I must have got promoted.
Delta 5. Strategic point captured.
Hey there, who? How you doing? I want to try something here real quick. I'm gonna lose video for a second. We go.
Strategic point under attack.
Nice.
Delta 5. Strategic point lost.
Let's see. Do I lose my video when I go to full screen now?
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online.
Yeah, I sure do. That's so weird. Mode. Have a good fly, man. Slow down, let our other guys get caught up to you. That's no one's. It's about a range. did you know? It's not a hurt there. Well, I wouldn't say that. I'm actually gonna make my first video. I'm just gonna say that I don't mind what the skill tree has done for gameplay. I don't mind. Yeah, I think the gameplay is okay, but the interface I don't like. I think there's too many nodes. I think there's too many node points and too many nodes. And then I have a personal issue with, for whatever reason, and I don't know if it's just because I'm old, but the longer I use the skill tree, the more my head hurts. I actually get a headache using the skill tree. It's kind of ironically funny. I said this one time, people thought I was using hyperbole, but no, I really not. Using it gives me a headache. So my hope is either I get used to it, or maybe here in the next patch or two, they will add like a quick copy or something like that, so I don't have to spend as much time looking at it. I don't see that Ozeal. What the heck was that? Get a bunch of frickin' missiles. I wonder if it's this guy.
Assembly in progress. Delta 5. Strategic point captured.
So yeah, I mean, that's... And somebody else said it, too, is... I mean, it has changed the gameplay a little bit, but it just seems like there was other things. There was other things that they could have been spending their time on. I don't know that the skill tree was the best use of development time. But people have been clamoring for a new skill tree for, you know, years, so I guess there was part of that too. Yeah, I mean it's increased some armor on the IS side, and I mean I have problems with the fact that I think it's obsoleted some mechs, and you know, it hasn't helped overall balance. It's not as bad as I thought it would be. Yeah, the grind and this, I mean, it still gets rid of the three mechs. I didn't mind the three mech thing, so, but I realize I'm in a minority of that. That's not a whistle. That's a big old. I don't know what it is, but I like it. Heavy autocannon 10. Okay. Yeah, I mean that's the thing. I mean, I guess the opposite side of that is, well, you know, now you don't have to buy three mechs, but yeah, it does add a cost to every mech, right? So even though you don't have to buy three, if you wanted to buy three, you're gonna have to. I'm getting tagged. Stuff. spot there. Thank you for the follow, whoever that was. I missed the name on the screen. It'll come up in my email in a second. Hey, what's up, Snafu? Alright, 74 million. Oh, hey, Snafu, well, thanks for the follow. I don't have the dashboard up for Streamlabs. I should, though. One of these Black Lanterns had a hell of a brawling version. I'm getting my butt kicked at this game right now. We're losing now. We were winning. Let's see what we got for vehicles here. Go with some racks. Wrong way.
Assembly ready in
Hangar 2. We're losing. We gotta get our act together. Oh, we're outnumbered. That doesn't help. Oh, lucky you, man.
All systems known.
Thing is, I got my narc on him. Which means I can just fire. I'm gonna go back and repair since I'm so close to the base. Oh, one of those lovely red eyes, huh? I did a red eye once back from San Francisco. And my plan was to sleep on the plane, and the plane was just warm enough that I could not sleep. It was rather annoying. It wasn't uncomfortably warm. Normally planes are cold and I can sleep. This one was just a little too warm.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems known.
All repaired and rearmed, and we are actually only down here now. Before I jumped on this freaking map game, they were playing 25 and 25, but. I know people love this game. I like it. The models compared to them, just bad. Which is funny, because Alex even worked a little bit on Living Legends. But of course, more advanced technology, better engine too, so that probably contributes, for sure. I didn't realize I only had 3 armors in that. Actually, the controls are just like MechWarrior Online now, pretty much. I actually pretty much using the same controls. There's a few things I need to remap, but I haven't done it yet. It doesn't have throttle decay, or at least I haven't found that yet, so. I probably should remap the throttles to how I have them set up in MechWarrior Online, but eh. No, the number buttons are just the throttle. Looks like we are. Everybody else is repaired and we're starting to move out. Oh. Dang it! Ejected. Uh-oh. Why did I lose connection? Well, that's not good. This game is pretty good for something that was community-made. I've played a lot of community-made games over the years, mods of existing games. Yeah, it's definitely clunky. I'll give you that. And it definitely doesn't have the same feeling, but there are some awesome things about it. I mean, the mechs, in some ways, feel better than MechWarrior Online. They feel a little more heavier, although I will say with the latest changes, the mechs feel more like mechs with the... Oh, I hit him. I didn't mean to. I need to get an arc on this guy. He's a heavy. Oh boy.
Torso. Torso. right torso.
Oh, I got him. Oh, he overheated himself. Over to the other map there.
Delta factory lost.
Uh-oh. Got two guys going together. Caution, under construction.
Assembly ready in Hangar Bay 2.
Bay 2.
Oh, I love that paint job. That's pretty sweet.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online.
Ooh, someone grabbed an avatar. Oh, we're just about out of tickets. And game over. Oh, we thought the game was over. I'm gonna try something here. Options. System settings. Graphics. Off. Bye.
Left torso down.
got in there right at the end of this match. Aw, poop, you put me in the bot already for the Battle Check channel. How nice of you. Yeah, it would have been interesting to see it with the multiple vehicles. I understand why they didn't do it. I mean, when you get down to it, no commercial version of Mechwarrior has ever done, you know, multi-role vehicles, this kind of stuff. But so they went with what they would do. Work, which is mech on mech combat, right?
Online. Sensors online. Weapons online.
But yeah, it would have. It could have been interesting. I still hold a theory because of some of the things that seem very similar between the two games that I still think PGI had some help early on from the guys at Wandering Studio because they were working for Crysis at the time, but you know, I could be completely wrong. It's just me and a theory. Regardless, PGI has made Mechwarrior, I gotta see some better improvements in the skill tree, and like I said, part of that's personal. Getting a headache when you're trying to do the skill tree is not really enjoyable. Drop my phone. I'll go back with this guy. He's always pretty good. Pretty good luck with that service. Yeah, I hear you, Phil. I do think. I've been playing other games. I go from 1 week where I play MW every week to where I play MW once, and I play some other offline games. I just loaded up. I can't think of the Star Wars game it is. It's on my shelf here. What is it called? A Star Wars Empire at War with all the new mods they've got for it. Yeah, I never got into Heroes of the Storm. It's just not my type of game. I had a closed beta key for it, and I just never could do it. I like Paragon. I like the first-person aspect, or not the first-person control aspect of Paragon, but Heroes of the Storm, just, I couldn't do it. And it's all on me. I am in the wrong mech. Oh well. I don't have jump jets either. What mech am I in? AT&T is going to make me get a new provider. I don't know what's going on with their crap right now, but I keep... I've completely disconnected. Ping is at 725. Nice. Well, we're supposed to be getting Google Fiber here at some point, but... I guess I'm gonna have to disconnect here. They're laying Google Fiber in our neighborhood right now, man. Anybody know what game this is from? I'll be impressed if you do. back in it with less money. Unfortunately, I lost all that money that I would have in my rank and everything. Fired up my VPN, let's see if that makes a difference. I picked that Owens, didn't I? I want to pick this Osiris. See what the Kit Fox is like. I tell you, I may be switching to them if AT&T can't get their act together. I'm not sure. I mean, I've had no problems with them for this 6 or 7 years I've had them. But I don't know what's going on with them lately. Sweet, I can fire streaks anyway. Something happened, Poopinshire. Oh, you have gigabit? You have giga whatever gigapower? Wow, how am I getting tagged? Stuff gets sucked into that narc. Oh. Got hit by a plane. Honestly, lately I've had to plan a VPN for Mechwarrior Online to get it to work right. I don't have any problems with Paragon and another game I'm in the test for Fortnite, but of course their servers are in carry, so not really a problem. Let's try that Chimera.
Assembly in progress.
Assembly ready in
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nullified.
He missed him. Well, you know what? As long as he's dodging. Jump chips on this sucker. I probably should go back and get some ammo.
Target destroyed.
Oh, cool. Watch it, the guy talking crap to the admin, the guy who's the admin here, he will punt him.
Shutting down. Sensors offline. Weapons offline. Reactor offline. Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Shutting down. Sensors offline. Weapons offline. Reactor offline. Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Some more money. I gotta do better. Do better. I gotta kill this game. I'm really not doing great.
Assessing.
Let's have some fun.
Assembly ready in hangar bay.
Oh, I'm gonna kill myself. Somebody said, I heard you like autocannons.
Done pretty well with these before. I think he died. Maybe he didn't.
That's close game. Follow me, Boop. What's up with that? I don't know what I was hitting. Oh, he's out of range. Talk about making some money. Those weren't meant for me.
Front armor critical. Front armor destroyed.
get some more repairs here. Man, this thing made some serious sea bills there pretty quick. Are coming on the field. I wonder if the MWO rotary cannons will have the same kind of spin-up time. I mean, I guess they did at Mechwarrior 4, so I guess they'll have the same kind of spin-up time here. Catch up with this demolisher, dude. He's skipping all over the place. Now we're down tickets. But that made some decent amount of money, so I don't know what we could. got 66,000.
Assembly in progress.
Jump sniping time.
Assembly ready in hangar bay. One. Reactor online. Sensors online.
Oh wow, look at
weapons
the
online.
Look at the display down
systems
there.
Mode.
Thank you. Thought I picked a spawn spot there. Well, that push got a Sunbury in the room and tickets. Oh yeah. For a Hellbringer. Oh, look at that sweet paint job. This is for mercenaries right here. Oh man, this thing's got all kinds of weapons. Gauss rifle. Alright, it's all good. Oh, now we're down tickets. Scroll on. That's why I don't have my little music thing on. Oh well. Rifle. Ah, we lost. Time ran out. Well, I didn't get a single kill, but I at least moved up after a while there. Alright, well, I'm gonna stop streaming here with this game. Thanks for hanging out with me, guys. Turn this music down. Thanks for hanging out with me tonight. I'm gonna stop the stream for now. Sorry I can't keep streaming until you get on your flight, poop. But anyway, I will probably stream some more, maybe tomorrow night. Take it easy.